When I first got here, I thought I was going to play behind Kendall Marshall 5 or 6 minutes a game, spot minutes, and kind of develop, become, you know, a better player over the 4 years. But he left, and he kind of handed me the keys to the program, to the team. And, you know, he probably had more confidence in me than I did at that time. And a lot of people were down on me as a freshman. But the one thing you did is you always believed in me. You know, you always told me, I believe in you, son. You're going to make shots. You're going to do fine. You're going to be a great player. And that you just believed in me. And I can't thank you enough for that, because that allowed me to be a confident person myself and helped me grow as a person.
He is the image of Carolina basketball off the court and on the court, because he does do everything well.
Don't forget to remember me.
Let's get him, man.
Officially the freshest, don't dare forget I'm gone momentarily, don't bury me yet. Like Ali got, I got entitled back, compare me to that. When the world needed, till ask where he was at. But when he needs something back, fade to black. Talk behind his back, you a hater for that. I don't expect nothing less. In the game with chess, you think 5 moves ahead and not behind. Jumped up, cheered when I got my time. Like, yeah, 1 whole year I got to grind. But get me losing off your mind. Shouting, man, I remind you that it ain't enough for who done been through what I've been through. Time after time again, you better get some game. You, when you said it was over for him and you thought it couldn't continue, to flaw tears to your memory loss, sucker.
Don't forget, shout it.
Out of 10 men, out of pocket, out of line. You do a bid, everybody that you outshine. Then your old lady Faye talking about how she got fine. She say she trying to get away, he say it by time. Right now we all thinking, damn, hoping not mine. But when it lights out for you and you're locked down, ain't no telling whether or not your lady went and got down with the crawl town, cause he hot now. Ripping up your love letters, lifting up a nightgown. Right now somebody, baby mama, getting piped down. Kids in the next room listening, I'ma pipe down. The thought hurt, don't it? But maybe she's strong enough, ain't get that lonely cause you wasn't gone long enough. It's just a temporary setback. It's on when I get back. Please don't forget that.
Greatest leader I've ever seen.
The whole 4 years means the world to me. I wouldn't trade any of the losses, any of the games. This has been the most fun I've ever had in my entire life with this team, all the way up until that last horn went off. You know, it's hard because I, at some point tonight, I have to take this jersey off and I never get to put it back on.